All right, I said I would come back on, and this is what it looks like after it cooked for a little over 4 hours on high. And it's really good. We really liked it. It's like a stew. And in the instructions, it said you could scoop this out and put it in a corn tortilla. But we had some tortilla shells. Probably not what they wanted you to do. But it's a nice hearty, I would say this would be really good on a cold winter's day. Because you could put it on in the morning, and what, by the time the kids got home from school, it would be done. It'd be ready to eat. It's really quite tasty. If you didn't want to do the corn tortillas, I think you could add about a cup of frozen corn to it too. That would be tasty. So that's just something I'm going to add a note in there in the cookbook to maybe next time I make it, add a cup of frozen corn. So now I've got to clean up my mess I made. And what we did is, I forgot to say this, we put it about one of these scoops full in a bowl and then put just a sprinkling of vegan cheddar, shredded cheddar cheese on it, and it was very good. So that's the review on this recipe for Southwest casserole done in a crock pot. It's really easy, fix and forget till it's time to eat. I'm gonna make it again. Thanks for watching. Bye. And Scott liked it too.